now. I changed it. I lowered it down, so maybe it'll work better now. Hopefully, it'll work. We will see. Dog, I did not go that way. Peter, dog, where are you going? Why am I dropping more frames than before? I'm dropping more frames than I was before. How? How? That literally makes no sense. Where is this dude at? Oh. I mean, I guess it's working better now. I can't really tell.
Peter. I do for you. I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
Replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
Why take the risk?
Where do we go from here? Do we just leave?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seemed like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Veteran homelessness is... Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped. You know, the business community's really stepped up. Both job training and hiring. Well, most of them. Sad not to see Oscorp here.
Do we just leave now? Yep, okay. Oh, have I told y'all what I was planning, what I'm planning on doing for Christmas Eve? I'm planning on making, like, some Christmas cookies. We got, like, stuff to decorate them with. And we have, we got peanut butter ones and, sugar cookies. And we got, like, frosting and stuff to decorate them with.
Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Ooh, can you not lag like this, please? Where are you going? Oh my god.
Potential unit, we have a possible kidnapping. Please proceed to Bowery.
Oh my god. My whole screen just like crashed. That was so weird.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me.
it's just a story Mary Jane's
investigating. Where should I go?
Don't worry, I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration is mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Spider-Man?
Did I run past him?
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oops. Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Ow! Spider-Man! Be Spider-Man!
Sorry!
Hello. Literally, I just now saw that. Hello. Oh, am I? I was distracted. I don't know if this stream is actually gonna be well, cause I've been dropping frames and stuff. Bro, please. Can you please, dog? I don't know how I just died from that. Usually I'm so good. I don't know how I just died from that. I guess we'll have to do it later. Where's this thing supposed to be taking me at? Wait, can I, is it down here or up there? Oh, I don't want to do that. There it is. Can I? No, I can't. I was gonna see if I could fast travel, but I can't. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I keep having to make sure my frames are good because it keeps going up and down. So. Dog, what? Is there a backpack over there? I swear I just heard like the little backpack thing. Oh, what are, get down. What are you doing?
A break-in was just reported.
I don't have time for break-ins. I'm going to work. I'm going to work. I don't have time for break-ins. I'm at 6.4% dropped frames.
You think of what you want it to do, and
maybe it'll actually work.
you doing?
The site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now! This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me.
Dang.
We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Dog, they are done for.
Easy. Easy.
They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you.
Dang.
I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Spider-Man is now jobless. What are we gonna do now? I ain't got no job.
Wish I could do something to help Doc.
Where's that at?
Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad.
Oh, there it is.
Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. See how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
Guys, we're swinging. We're going.
Help Doc. I'll think of something.
Oh, is this literally it? Dog. They're really gonna make me be right up on it to open this.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
What is this? We're getting the gases.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
Dang.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
We need to go up.
I gotta swing right through those clouds.
Oh, dog, that was really far. I have to get higher. Oh, no.
For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Where is it, up here?
And gotcha.
Oh, I literally just went through that one.
Samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
How many are left? Dog, I still didn't get it. How?
Oh, feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
But though, wasn't there just one over here? Dang, they just hit me.
Perfect.
I really just got ran over. What do I do now? I go back. We're going up here. Am I supposed to take a picture of this too? Wow, that's such a great picture. That's such a great picture. Snapping up smog.
Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped.
Dang, didn't I really just put him in jail though? What the freak?
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Dang.
The security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
How far away is this place? Oh my god. Okay, I feel like I feel like we should end it right here. I feel like we should end the stream here. I'm gonna see how long I've been live first. 21 minutes. How long was I live earlier?
I think I might have just lost my job.
Norman actually pulled our funding. How long was I live earlier?
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry.
For 20 minutes.
If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Okay, wait. Can this please work? Thank you. Let's find someone to raid.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal.
I just opened up my files. They keep accidentally opening up my files. It's fine. Okay, let's get out the chat real quick and then I can just do it from there. Sure, we'll raid Rifty. Okay. Oh, my face cam is paused again. Is it still working? Is it okay? We're gonna raid Rifty. So I guess just get in the raid if you want.